Morning everybody. In the previous class, as I have told you that in the next class we will study the examples related to knockout basis. So here we go. First, we will take fixture of 19 teams on knockout basis. Since the number of teams is large, so it will be easier for us if we perform knockout basis on quarterly basis. Let us see how it goes. The following things that we require for performing a knockout tournament. First, total number of teams, n, that is total number of teams in 19. Total number of matches. Formula of calculating total number of matches is n minus 1, where n stands for 19. Formula of calculating matches that I have also discussed with you earlier also. N minus 1, where n stands for number of teams, that is 19. 19 minus 1, that is 18. Next we require is number of team in upper half. The formula of calculating number of team in upper half is n plus 1 by 2, where n stands for number of team, that is 19 plus 1 by 2, it will come 20 by 2, that is 10. Next, formula of calculating number of team in lower half is n minus 1 by 2, where n stands for number of team in total team that have participated, that is 19. 19 minus 1 divided by 2, that is 18 by 2, that will come 9. Next, we require total number of buys. The formula of calculating buy that we have discussed earlier also. Next highest power of 2 minus total number of teams. 19, total number of teams that have participated. Next highest power of 2 minus total number of teams. Next highest power of 2, that is 32. How it come? Let us see. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 to the 4, 2 to the 8, 2 to the 16 into 2. Next highest power of 2. It means next highest power of 2 after 19. After 19, highest power of 2, that is 32. 32 minus 19, that will come 13. It means we have to keep 13 buys. Next, that after that, number of rounds. I have discussed with you earlier also. You can see number of rounds. When the number of participating is the power of 2, which means 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. Number of team is in the power of 2. Then number of round will be the number of 2s making up n. For example, if the number of participating team is 8, then number of round will be 2 into 2 into 2. That will come 8. How many 2s are there? 3 2s are there. So how many round will be there? 3 round. If the number of participating team is 16, it is also the square of 2 only, power of 2. Number of round will be 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 to the 16. How many 2s are there? 4 2s are there. So how many round will be there? 4 round. If the number of participating T is not in the power of 2, number of participating team that is that have participated, if N is not the power of 2, then number of round will be based on the next highest power of 2. For example, if the number of participating team is 9, so next highest power of 2, which will next highest power of 2, 2 into 2 into 2, still we have not get right, 9, 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, then after 8 into 2, 16, next highest power of 2 after 9, that is 16. So we have written here also 2 to the 4, 2 to the 8, 2 to the 16. See, next highest power of 2, next highest power of 2. 2 to the 4, 2 to the 8, 2 to the 16. How many 2s are there? 4 2s are there. How many round will be there? 4 round. So here, let us see. Number of round. How many teams? Total number of teams? 19. N is not in the power of 2. See here. So, we will go next after.